Chains are required for drivers heading up to the Sierra this morning.
Yeah, Dave Grassoff is in Rover this morning along I-80 near Yuba Pass with the latest on those driving conditions. It's coming down, Dave.
Yep, there you go. Take a look at it right there. Actually, 5 minutes ago, almost whiteout condition. It kind of comes and goes. Right now, kind of a light snow falling. Have a couple of vehicles there passing me. I'm actually going 30 miles an hour. Kind of give it to these truckers, man. And these road conditions, snow all over the roadway, and they're just pulling along the side of the road and chaining up and then heading up. Yeah, it is ugly driving conditions for sure. Chain controls are in effect as I made my way up eastbound direction. Right at Alta is where the chain controls started. So yeah, make sure you have four-wheel drive or your chains with you. Alta to the Nevada state line, and then over there on the Highway 50, if you're traveling up to the Sierra that way, chain controls in effect just a little bit east of the Kyberts area, all the way to Myers. So yeah, sometimes these truckers, when I talk to them, they're frustrated. Other truckers take it in stride. Take a listen.
Part of the year, you know, part of being able to get your load up and do what you got to do safely. Make sure, you know, no accidents and protect those around you. You know, you're driving a like a bomb, basically. So it's very important.
The good news, the roadway is open. Just make sure if you're traveling up here sometime today, just make sure you have a full tank of gas. Make sure you have those chains with you or four-wheel drive. Maybe throw an extra blanket and some spare water in there, because conditions continue to change up here in the Sierra. But as for now, you can make it through over the Sierra. Ladies, back over to you.
All right. Thanks, Dave.